What's up? You saw the title. I ain't really got much to say, so we can get right into it. If you've been here before, you already know I still got an intro. So let's do it.
I can't hide myself. I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road, and they don't care about what you know. It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home. Being a man is what you make it. You can't always live up to expectations. You try to please everybody while you struggle, so you fake it and end up out of balance, compromising situations. As a good man, do what he should, man. I'll give everything he has and do everything he could, man. You might find yourself.
He's saying something. Darius talking. Darius Rucker talking. Dax, hey, Dax be talking too, but Darius, he talking right now. He said, a good man. Do everything that you can, you could, man. Ooh.
Do what he should, man. I give everything he has and do everything he could, man. You might find yourself feeling all alone inside a house you built that you don't recognize as home. And that's what my daddy told me, and I'll tell my son the same. Now that I'm older, I relate, and I actually feel his pain. He never cried, he might have lied, but he did not complain. And he said, son, one day you'll have to do the same. I get emotional when I stop it.
He is talking right now. Hold up. We got to go back. He talking. He said, I understand now. I was a little kid. I was a boy. I didn't understand that my daddy did all this stuff. He went through pain. He went through all this stuff, but he never complained about it. He did what he had to do for us. And now I understand him. I'm here now, and I'm telling my son the same thing.
My son the same. Now that I'm older, I relate, and I actually feel his pain. He never cried. He might have lied, but he did not complain. And he said, son, one day you'll have to do the same. I get emotional when I stop and think, and I look around beyond the county lines of my small town. I think about all the men out there who feel like I do now, who are screaming on the inside but won't ever make a sound. I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road, and they don't care about what you know. It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home. Don't give up.
Not about what you feel, it's about what you provide inside that home. Ooh, he's saying that folks don't care how man feel as long as he provides. And then he said, like, he crying on the inside, but he can't even let it out. He'll never let folks know. That's why men die early, holding all that stuff in.
Keep fighting. As a man, our sun is our horizon. And our father's actions play a role, and we end up like them. So they can't let us see them hurt, cause we'll embody what they do and start a generational curse. No wonder most men are so depressed. All the things that they can't express, they go to war, get thrown.
I just said it. What do you think? Why so men so depressed? Cause all the stuff they cannot express.
Start a generational curse. No wonder most men are so depressed. All the things that they can't express. They go to war, get thrown on the shelf, then go back to war with their mental health. Then grab that bottle and ask for help. Try to pull themselves out of hell. Then fall back
down. He said grab that bottle and ask for help. I just did a reaction to Dear Alcohol, so y'all go check that out. But that's what you're talking about right there. You can't express yourself because it's not manly. You know what I'm saying? You got to hold all that stuff in because you can't let nobody see it. And it's a detriment to your health and your well-being and probably people around you, but you're doing it for the people around you. That's what's crazy.
Go back to war with their mental health. Then grab that bottle and ask for help. Try to pull themselves out of hell. Then fall back down and then realize that they're going to have to do with themselves. It's the circle of life as a man you provide. They don't know what you're worth till the day.
They don't know what you're worth till the day that you die. Oh my God. See, Father's Day be forgetting, low key. You know, Mother's Day, not to compare to, but like, you know, Mother's Day is this big thing. Father's Day is kind of like, get your daddy some tools and move on. You know what I'm saying? What do you say? Hold up.
Provide they don't know what you worth till the day that you die, and that's when they start crying. Then move on to a man to confide in. That's why we feel we can't hide ourselves. Expect you to understand. We just hope we can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road, and you don't care about what we know. It's not about how we feel, but what we provide inside that home.
Hey, that's tough. Oh, what it's like to be a man.
It's not about how we feel, but what we provide inside that home.
That was a deep one, man. He said, to be a man, let me break it down to you. Let me explain what it's like to be a man. And then he broke it down. All the men out there, is that how you feel? Did he say what you've been feeling? If so, put it in the comment section. Let me know. Let me know, all the men out there. Let us, you know what I'm saying? Let me know that he is saying what we feel. That's crazy, bro. But I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, comment, subscribe, and tune in to other videos. I'll catch y'all next time. I'm out.